Today, I'm at the Mangrove Boardwalk and the Wynnum waterfront.
An interesting little walk with the informative signs along the way, describing the ecosystem and the wildlife that depends on what the mangroves can offer.
It's a lot of seedlings coming.
There are benches along the way where you can sit and enjoy an environment. There is also one at the end of the walking area where you can overlook the ocean view. Enjoy the vastly different experience. It depends on the tides being low or high. Both are recommended.
There are many things you can do here. You can learn the ecosystem of the mangrove.
Brisbane City Council provides some sign on the spot that you can see and learn about habitat in the mangrove. There are many species of birds.
Thank you.
It's hard to see him, but he's sitting on the branch of the tree. Red claw crabs, fish and rays in the shallows.
Yeah.
It took me an hour and a half to finish all the walking here. In the camera.
No, I'm not.
The length of the walk is 530 meters. It's not too far. But there is a lot to see, and slow pace gives you a chance to observe the bird life.
near the Eleanor Park. So let's walk. It was an amazing outdoor experience working in the mangrove. So we feel fresh during the weekend and ready for the next activity. Thank you for watching, guys. See you next time. Cheers.